Chris is right there. How you got that suit, man? When we was doing triceps, behind the back, behind the head, tuck your triceps, brain me, every time you saw me.
This clown made me blow my tricep up. Put me out the game for about, the doctor told me I needed to stay out for about 8 weeks. I stopped doing upper body work and I started squatting. And I remember one day, he was like, oh, animal, you done. You done, you ain't gonna do nothing else. I was on the squat rack. Man, I couldn't even move my freaking arm nowhere. I was under the squat rack. What did I have on there?
So crazy.
I think I have 5 wheels on there. Holding it with one arm. And I was like, I ain't done yet. But I don't know how I didn't fall off my back, man.
But when you got through, after you hit up, before he tore, you only had 315 bench.
Oh, yeah.
He came back. Oh, yeah. God,
yeah. And that just goes to show you right there about, in order to build muscle, all you're doing when you're building the muscle is just tearing that muscle down. You're putting it in a state to where it's so inflamed and all the muscle fibers are broken down to where when it does come back, it comes back stronger. And that also happened when I tore my pec. And it's done outgrew this one tremendously. And this done got stronger. But that's all muscle building 101 is. But yeah, that's exactly what happened. Because I was struggling. I was struggling with 315. But after that, I did 315 one time, almost 20 times. But that was right after I tore my tricep up.
I guess now would be a good time to say thank you. One thing about it.
Yeah, you remember this one.
Is that how we going?
Yeah.
Is that how we going to do the last?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that? What is that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, what's in there? What big time there? It's in there. Oh, yeah.
Let me go down right now.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I thought I was dead. I'm still here.
Bobby Smith Productions.